Hi, my name's Chris. I'm from the Spy Camera CCTV team. And today we're going to be looking at one of our Sony chip wired bird box cameras. Now these cameras are, as you can see, about 3.5 centimeters squared. They're a bit deeper than some of our pinhole cameras. Some of the main features that differentiate this between the bird box camera and say a traditional camera, we purposely installed a 2.8 millimeter lens on the camera, which gives you a really nice wide shot. Obviously in a bird box you want to be getting as bigger area as you can cover in such a small space. One of the other features with this one is it's got some LEDs around the outside so it will see at night. And one of the main differences between the Sony chip camera and say one of our lower cost CMOS chip cameras is that these will see in a better colour during the daytime. So you'll get much better colour reproduction. So your blues will be really brilliantly blue. You know, greens will be brilliantly green. And at night time, as the light fades away, these cameras would tend to stay in colour mode for just a touch longer. These cameras are not exclusive to bird boxes. We've got quite a lot of people that use them in just wildlife situations, maybe in, I don't know, a bird cage or something like that. They're also good in shops because they're quite small. You can pop them in the corner of the shop. They're a bit more discreet than, say, a bullet camera or a dome camera, so you can tuck them away. But they still have the night vision to give you that clarity during the night time. But predominantly this is a bird box camera, and as you can see from the design, it will fit nicely in a bird box. You can either house it on the roof of the bird box, and you can adjust the angle of the bracket to do that, or some people will pop it on the back of the bird box and point it down into the bird box itself. So from the camera, as you see, we've got the 2.8 mm lens, we've got the LEDs for the night vision, the imaging technology takes place back here, and then we run the rest of it down the cable where it terminates with 3 connections. These are all standard connections with CCTV. So we've got the BNC video, the audio, and we've got the power connection as well. From there, that fits with any traditional CCTV cable and will run back to either straight to your television, in which case you'll need a connector. If you want to take it back to our one channel recorders, again, you can record it on one of our SD card recorders. Or likewise, if you are setting up a more complicated system, we can run it back to a 4, 8 or even 16 camera system. So that's an introduction to one of our bird box cameras. For more information, you can visit the website by clicking one of the links below that will take you directly to the camera. Alternatively, obviously you can give us a ring on 0117 3252 470. Thanks very much for watching today. We'll see you again soon.